Hey Panini, don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go, or why you tryna keep me teeny?
Guys, I'm with DJ Staylet. I'm back with another video. And today, it's not gonna be like those other videos. Today, it's not like a normal day. Because, like, my favorite Disney character, well, performer, just died of a seizure while he was sleeping. He was my favorite Disney star. Like, every single time I seen him on one of the Disney shows, I would be like, he's my favorite, because he is. And like, one time I did want to become him, and now he's dead, and it's devastating because he's only 20 years old. He wasn't even able to live, like, grow up like other people. Like, it's like people keep on dying every single day, even the people that we love. Like X, Etika, Cameron Boyce, and more legends dead. Like, and sometimes it's just because of natural causes, but sometimes it's not. I'm not saying that he is a legend, but he still made a big impact in life. A lot of people loved him, and now people are just devastated, and because he's dead. So it's just crazy. It's like natural things happen every day. Things go on with people every single day. And it's like some people thinking, like, I'm gonna grow up, be a superstar, and everything. And probably one of you guys are thinking like that. Well, everything is not gonna be like that. I'm not saying that you're gonna end up like them. I'm saying that, like, there's a time in life that you might not even become what you wanna become. Like if we want to become like a basketball star, I want to become a basketball star. So, or something else, like a star, like at least a star, or have a great career, like being a doctor, police officer, firefighter, saving lives. There's a possible chance you might become, but there's also a chance that it might not happen. And sometimes it just cuts short. And like, not everybody gets to become what they want to become and do what they want to do or grow up to be the person they want to become. Cameron Boyce, he became a superstar, but he sadly died of a seizure in his sleep. And it's just sad because, like, he's only 20 years old. Like, X, wasn't he like 21 years old? I think he was 19. He was around the 20s. I forgot how old he was when he died, but like, it's just crazy. People dying over something, even if they became a great star, and they end up dying. It's just super sad. So, like, I just made this video to say, like, I just wanted to say, you probably will, but not everybody gets to grow up. And I'm not saying that you guys didn't grow up, I'm just saying, it seemed like life is long, But what you really don't know is that life is, like, actually very short. Like, next thing you know, you're gonna be 16 years old in high school, and you don't even think that you're even old enough for high school. And you're gonna be like you just going to college, but you really don't know that you're only 18. And you're going to college. It's like a big old step. You just don't even know it. So, yeah. I just gotta say that. Alright. Guys, I just wanna say RIP Cameron Boyce. And we'll always remember him. So, yeah. Thanks for watching this video. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. And hope you guys have a good day. And live a happy. And just do what you do. So, yeah. So, see you guys later.
Just a little bit of a chop, baby, so cold. He from the north, he from the Canada. Bankroll so low, I got nothing else that I can withdraw.